the greatest adventure in the history of gaming continues today with Kingdom Hearts Point 2, Birth by Sleep, a fragmentary passage. I'll presume this is what happens to Aqua while she's in the Dark World. All right, Aqua, let's roll. It's been done. So this is Boxman. Yep. Okay, cool.
The great battle with Xehanort is almost upon us.
Look how good Mickey looks.
As you know, must take action to keep the seven pure lights.
They all look awesome. This is so cool to have it like present day graphics now.
Guardians of light. It is time to return to our world the three Keyblade wielders we lost over a decade ago. Ventus, Terra, and Aqua must be saved from their sad end, for they have more to achieve. Following their first battle with Xehanort, Ventus's heart refused to awaken, and so Aqua found a safe location to conceal him. But when she set off in search of her other missing friend, Terra, she fell to a place from which there is no return without outside help.
I saw her. In the realm of darkness.
This doesn't look very dark to me. Get crazy. It's music video time. Oh, it's a crazy remix of what you call it. This is some crazy fucking club mix. Look how good they look. This is also good with this music. And I don't know why. This is catchy and cheesy and corny and wonderful all together.
You walk away, you don't hear me say, please, oh baby, don't go. be?
This just seems like a completely different game series now with how this looks. Mickey's Castle in the Darkness or Cinderella's Castle? Same general idea, I guess. Like, even these little screens got awesome. I mean, they've slowly, progressively been getting cooler and cooler. I'm just so fucking jazzed because of how good it looks now. Alright, got that, got that, got that. Alright, no magic yet. Damn, does this look fucking good, though. So real quick, it's the last time I'll probably mention it, unless it screws me over at some point. Somehow in the past year, from playing all the Kingdom Hearts games, I finally finished off my old Xbox controller and managed to break the A button to the point where it doesn't actually respond all the time anymore when I press
it. Why is Cinderella's world?
So I'm now using a brand new controller, and I'm hoping it's never an issue again. So this is the best run I ever do, or it's horrible and I suck.
In the realm of light, do days or years pass with each step? I know something has started to go wrong. I must hurry.
Is there anything? Okay. So see if there's anything cool in the sky. Like a heart or something wacky. It's just a nice looking sky.
I guess I know which way I'm going.
Over the ice and over the rocks. Whee!
I haven't felt my heart stir in a long time. Something about this place. It looks like worse things are stirring.
No, she wouldn't be afraid of these idiots at this point. I actually don't remember at this point. She wouldn't even know. Her and crew wouldn't even know what Heartless are, right? They were still unversed in their time. Also, Aqua was level 50, now 51. I would like to know if did I have her at 50 before I finished Birth by Sleep, or did they just put you at 50 to start this to make it seem cooler?
Took it for granted. I thought I had nothing in life to lose.
Remember now? Get your little heart stir in there. Do some magic.
Here, too. Everyone in this world thought that they were safe. Not just the people, but the dog waiting for his owner. The cat curled up in her nook. So much life. Trees and flowers. There's no deeper sadness than discovering all that you knew was gone. The grief in this place is too much to fathom. That's enough. I can't keep on wishing for the past.
Wish for the future. Ooh. Do complete objectives and get clothing and accessories. I'll get the fuck out of here. There's a lot of them. That's fine. Can I not? Okay, not yet.
Hey.
I thought the lights were going out. He's gonna try Harry Potter it. The clock must be doing something good.
The rogue collapsed when the clock advanced.
When time travels, time travels. Oh, she did.
Only I made it in time.
She did the hair swoopy.
But there is no time in this place, only the clock.
So when I smack the gears, the clock reverses. With the crazy pretty graphics. This looks so Disney-ish now. Like the sparkles and all that kind of stuff.
I knew it.
Keep smacking that thing.
Won't get too far without those gears.
Do I have magic gears then? No. Can I get over how good this fucking looks? I'll start cutting all the fights out again soon. But at least while we're here, you know, it's all new. Check some of them out at least. Do one more magic and you won't see any fights for a while.
Is that one on the bridge?
I guess so. So Aqua's gonna say things like I know what I'm doing. Oh, go on the bridge. That seems simple, doesn't it, Toby? But is it? Is it really? If I could turn back time, wait, I can. Got Shotlock back.
I think that might be a gear up on that
There's
room.
Nothing else here.
Well, get me the roof. As long as she knows where they are, and I don't have to worry about it as much, this is already working out well.